Yeah, we're honestly not going to get any heirlooms at all, are we? Well, we got one here, I suppose. We're going to need that. Desperate for damage. Really like that light shrine, but I don't think it's going to happen. I'm also not going to explore 15 tiles and Nanador, so these upgrades aren't going to happen either. Yeah, I was worried that we weren't going to scale, and I'm feeling like we're going to die against the boss here. I really wish that I could take this. Hindsight, back when we chose Shinzo's heirloom, we probably should have went with the... Well, that's good. I should have went with the Keep Resilience. I I don't know if that light shrine is actually possible to help us. We can get a cleanse out of it, actually. Don't know how this is gonna go. Re-leap fight? Brienne's going to be a little bit annoying because he applies to spell whenever we damage him. So all of the buffs that we accrue, like Shinzo's Resilience and Backlash, doesn't work against him. Neither does Milady's Gaining Might whenever she uses spread cards. Incredibly annoying. I guess that was kind of a misplay, but I thought we were taking... Can't be right. Alright, the preview was off. Thank you. There we go. Can't even taunt him, huh? Okay. I'm gonna say right now, if we actually survive this, I'm gonna be very impressed. Of course, he's stealthed when I have Pierce Heart. That's unfortunate. Curse cards, dude. That only goes in front. Well, that's one boss down. Well, there it is. Remember when I said I'd be surprised if we actually won this? Saying there's a chance. I have no money. Now this isn't going to be an infinite, this is going to be more of a nigh infinite, but hopefully that's enough with the crit to see us through this boss fight. Start with toughness. I don't even know if I have enough dashes to make this work. Eey. I definitely don't have enough dashes to make this work. Go belay that. I honestly think what we do gonna get wonky. It's something. Actually a problem. Problem solved, I guess. Was a misplay there. My infinite Shinzo, though, is definitely an interesting concept. Shit, we actually may make it. Excuse me? Alright. Well, that was my first win on Apex on PC, so that's pretty nice. Anyways, feel free to leave any thoughts, comments, or feedback down in the comments below. And until next time, catch you guys around.